Marines will live to fight another day. I hope we see them back at the Fox.